adding users. In one Connect Insights account, there can be multiple users. You can also control the access to each of the users at page level and also the action on each page. We will come to the role setup later in this video, but we will first see how you can add users in the account. When the new account is created from the sign up page, the user is created with a super admin role, and that user can then add multiple users in the account. So, to add a user, click on the settings page and then click the user menu. This will show you the list of users in the account. As of now, there is only one user with the super admin role. Let's go ahead and add one more user. To do this, click on the Add New User button, which will open in this form. We will fill in the required fields, and now an email will be sent to the new user to log in to the Connect Insights account. The new user will be asked to create a password on the first login. Now let us look at the role creation. Roles can be created only by the super admin, and hence this menu will only be available to the super admin. Click on the Roles menu in the Settings page and get started. By default, there are four roles that are created which cannot be edited. These roles are Super Admin, Admin, Manager, and Client. To create a new custom role, click on the Create New Role button. Give a user-friendly name to the role. Let us call it Agent Role. Description: this user will only have access to the queuing page to take actions on ticket. And we will only give access to the queuing page where the tickets will be automatically assigned to the user and he or she will take actions on that data. Now, let us create a user and assign this new role to the user. So that is how you create multiple users in your Connect Insights account and assign them different roles.